Alright, we're back with Ramnin. How can I help you today? I give him the last chip. Hand it over and let me much. Alright, that's all for that. Let's see, what did we unlock? A section that hurts. Lock for roll, poison resist, dust salt, and empanada. Good pun. Eh, why not? There we go. Alright, so we got everything there. Excuse me. We're gonna do one last thing, and then we gotta create the amazing cocktail. So let's head to my base, and then I will cut back to, the upper yard again, and that's where we need to go in order to finally complete the game, beat the game. Now, as I stated, that's the end of the playthrough. It's not the end of us playing Grounded. I will come back one day to Grounded. I don't know when, but I will play it again. And there is still stuff I haven't done yet. There are still bosses we haven't fought. There are still, what do you call it?
I mean, this is probably what Broadway
equipment
was.
We haven't made. There's a lot of things we haven't done yet. Nor completed. Well, let's just finish up the game. And if I, as I stated, we are not doing 100%. 100%ing this game is terrible. And you have to get all the gold cards from every single bug. And it can take a while. So let's just head back home. I also want to make a few items. Well, in the making the item thing, we'll do all three, and a lot of it's going to be mushroom brick in.
Is surprisingly not terrible.
Well, let's see, do we have enough to make the cocktail? We do. Alright, here we go. I guess y'all have to make it here. Alright, I guess we need. Now remember here, grab some berry leather, 5 num nuts. Sorry, well, first off. Nope. I want that. Put me here. Alright, but I do want to create. Should be the orc disruptor. A couple of those. Thank you. Alright, anyway. We need 5 gum nut, yeah. Oh, let me do that. I'm coming up here. My toenail. You're in there. I'm going to nail. And what else do we need? By Mary Leather. There we go. Okay, so we got everything there. Unfortunately, most of my brick have been destroyed, so we gotta make some more. So, hang on. Alright. We made it. We are here to make ourselves grow. Ingredient in the Java Manet. Alright, so we're going up here. Yep, we're out of power. Turns out some ants were messing with the...
It looks like there are still a few bugs left in the system. We'll need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
last that one to miss. There. We got a humble wall plot in each one. Keep that.
Should go over the brewing process. Look at the state of this! Trudy's Java-matic! Oh, the warranty will be voided for sure! Subterfuge, reckless destruction of apparatus, this all reeks of Schmechter. I must warn you, the fusion process for the end, it will take some time to brew, I'm afraid. If the orcs destroy them, they'll take a prudent suggestion. I have a storage facility not far from. This might take a bit longer to get you home. We really should talk.
Yep, and that is what that is. We go in here. Oh, locked. And yeah, that is the.
Everything looks good from here. Should talk. Where were we? Ah, yes. I must warn you, and it will take if the orcs destroy a prudent suggestion. Strong enough defensive structures around the Javamatics. I have a storage facility not far from here that should be of use in this endeavor. I'll mark its location on your scabby. This might take a bit longer to get you up. We really should. Talk. Well, if the orcs destroy force.
There we go. Now we can open it. Got to hit the other one. Now, if we go in. Inside this chamber, as he came in. All sorts of material, food. Item, you name it. Everything you possibly could need to build up a base. Or even... or even an acorn turret. On the brick.
What's on your mind?
All right, now let's build better. Let's build a big defense wall, and then start up what we gotta do. There we go. There we go. That should do it. All right, here it goes.
Yes, it's time for the inevitable fight to begin. I'd eat this normally.
Alright, hurry, hurry. Ow. Alright. And done.
I think we've done it. Though the situation did seem rather precarious for a moment there. Wonderful work, though. You would make an excellent lab assistant. When you're a little older, of course.
Well, yeah.
Now, we just need to grab the embiggening cell before the orcs return. How do you like that, Director Spectre?
Let's hurry before they do show up. There we go.
I could devour a billy hog right about now. Excellent. Cell integrity appears nominal. You might be the best assistant I've ever had, but don't tell Burl that.
Here's the veterinary music.
That grilling function. Anyway, back to the spacer. Maybe we can get you home before dinner.
Thank you. Thank you. No, no. Hold your applause. Alright. That is everything we are doing for next round in Let's Play. We will, as I stated, we will be doing more later on. But for now, this is it. I don't hear about fighting much now. Sweet guitar riff. Coming through. Slowly but surely, we're heading there. Install the new invading cell into the spacer.
We need to talk. Well, here we are. Back where it all began. I never thought I'd say this. But for the first time in a long while, I have a good feeling about... We'd better get you back to your families. I suspect they are worried sick about you. Perhaps they are worried about me still. But I know that I put them through... But there's no sense in being so glum. Now look, don't worry about me. Whatever will be, I understand. Thank you. For the last time, Burgle, no! I do not want any more of these confounded follow-up surveys! The answer is adequate! Now, listen to me. This is... I need you to keep an eye on the raw science convergence coupling. The last thing...
Wait, you are leaving?
Don't worry. But I need you to keep an eye on things.
Regional science manager? But
Virgil, this is a big response.
Really? My circuits are sizzling, Dr. Tully. That's regional manager.
Indeed, this is it, my young friend. When you get home, do me a favor. Oh, for the last time. Oh, for science! Are you ready to get out of here? For science!
There we go. And that is grounded. Several months later.
And with a flash, that was the end of the tiny adventure of a lifetime. At least that's what the local papers call it. It's hard to believe how much has happened since then. There were reporters, investigators, even the FBI got involved. They tried to keep a lid on all of it, but the whole story came out about the kidnappings, about the dead teenagers, about Armin. Turns out, everyone did learn the name of Director Dalton Schmechter, just like he always would. But when the dust settled, the weirdest thing happened. People learned the truth about the shrinking technology and about me. It felt good to get the recognition that I had always wanted for all my life. Pete, Willow, Max, and Hoops tried to go back to being normal teenagers. Burgle has joined the kids' new science and robotics club. He's the mascot, if you didn't tell him. I'm expecting big things from all of them. Life's getting back to normal around here. It's funny that the world can still seem so small. And no, I haven't come up with my next big invention. And I don't mind one bit, either. Because when it comes down to it, all that really matters is that we make the most of the time that we have together.
Completely true. I'm impressed that I got a 91, though. Defeat the Wasp Queen, yep. Thanks for playing. And that's it.
Science.
And all we'll do for now. If we're not watching me. Oh, yes I am. Alright. Well, that's everything for Grounded. I don't want you guys to just sit here and watch the credits roll. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Grounded.
It's the end of the game, the end of the game.
Oh my god.
You did it, baby. Yo, I said you did it. You finished the game.
Oh my god. That's horrible. We're ending it now. I am not listening to this. Goodbye, everyone. My name is Mike Lay. I hope you have a very good day. And I hope you join me for this next Let's Play. Why is this a song?